businessman. Yes, my favorite businessman is Nadiem Makarim. Nadiem Makarim is the man who was born in Singapore on July 4, 1984. He has a father named Nono Anwar Makarim, who is from Kalongan. His father works as a lawyer. He has a mother named Atika Al-Khadid, who is from Pasuruan. His mother works in the field of non-profit institution. Nadiem Makarim also has two sisters. Nadiem Makarim's wife named Franka Franklin. They got married in 2014. Nadiem Makarim started his school an elementary school in Jakarta until he had been graduated from a senior high school in Singapore. From Singapore, he then continued his studies in the Department of International Relations at Brown University, USA. There, he took part in foreign exchange at the London School of Economics for a year. He also continued his study at Harvard Business School, Harvard University, and graduated by being an MBA Master of Business Administration. Nadiem Makarim is known to have ever worked in a firm named McKinsey & Company, a renowned in Jakarta, and spent 3 years working there. He also known that he had ever worked as the co-founder and managing editor of Zalora Indonesia. Not long after that, he became a chief innovation officer of Kartuku, one of many SIM card providers in Indonesia. Having a lot of experience during the wars, Nadiem Makarim then ventured to quit from his job and founded a company named Gojek in 2011. Later, in the same year, Gojek as a company was officially established by Nadiem Makarim, who served as CEO of Gojek. Gojek service offers the easy and speed by cooperating with the conventional project driver under Gojek company. I interesting his life because starting from his experience and observation, he can find business innovation. The inspirational quotes from him is, "I cannot stand for a long time working in others' company. I want to control my own destiny." Yes, I think that's all from me. My name is Stevanus Ricky Adrian. About the second semester. Thank you. See you.